Hey everybody, Bear here. We're playing some more Death Stranding. Just checking out our room. I think we got some more options. Check out BB. Okay. She's a toilet. You can do standing or sitting.
Research devoted to uncovering the secrets of the beaches and the Death Stranding, as well as those of the dunes and patrons. When you relieve yourself, a certain amount of chiral matter is flushed from your system. Chiral matter can adversely affect hormone secretion and nervous function. There's a correlation between exposure and the development of phobias, as well as, in extreme cases, violent and suicidal impulses. Chiralium contamination has even been postulated as a trigger for the onset of dunes. Allow me to collect a sample of your excretions for my studies. They provide a non-invasive means to monitor your exposure to chiralia and your overall health.
Okay. Still sitting. What the heck? Actually drink it. Unleash the beast. That's stamina. Time to do all three of them.
Okay.
Insta close. Sync. Just do the equipment rack.
This case will remove any chiral matter still clinging to your suit. But speaking of suits, blue is for delivery personnel, red for medical, orange for corpse disposal, and black for security.
To bright green. Let's do it. Can't actually leave. Alright. Oh no.
Well, have you had a chance to think it over? Chock full of Kyrelia, but safe for you Dunes guys to wear. That's all you'll need to go forth and reconnect the world. To make us whole again.
I'm a porter. You don't care about connecting anything. Or making knots. But I'll do what I have to help on the way out.
Take your floaty necklace. Come on.
Listen, Ephesus. Terminals Amelie's people built in the towns and cities they pass through on their journey west are called knots. The infrastructure's there, but the chiral network is offline.
Now
it's only capable of transmitting voice communications, sometimes wired, sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data. So, unless the necessary data stored on site, our chirograms won't show up. Amelie and the other Bridges members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data. In case you didn't know. Anyway, all you've got to do is find the knot, connect your Cupid, and bring chiral communications online. Once you connect it to the terminal, you'll be able to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network. And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past.
Just love the detail on the faces, like even like the small imperfections and blemishes and stuff. So cool.
All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored. Like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil.
All the clothing textures and stuff.
4.6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again. And that, my friend, is how we'll beat this thing. Once you establish Cairo communications, generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use Cairo printers. Won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. Or that's got a soul. Nothing real. Just copies.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle.
No rest for the wicked, huh?
BB time.
We'll give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there, too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious miles. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Interesting. Okay. Okay. Do some delivery. I probably don't have too much of a loadout yet.
supply chain, some rope and a ladder on this run. They should help on steeper inclines, and the ladder will also make a halfway decent bridge if you need to cross a river. Right now, I figure you're thinking about how you want to handle this order.
Cool. Oof. Probably don't need all that. You're neat. Back to the room. Oh my gosh. Stop calling me. That kind of worked, ish, I hope. Good enough. There we go. Come on. I don't know how much I want to grab. Grab any of it? Whoops. What is that?
Good work, Sam. I see you brought in some lost cargo. Feel free to submit it here for processing. If you come across any more while out on a run and you don't think you can carry it to its destination, you can always put it in storage. It'll be safe and secure until another porter comes along to finish the job. Even if it has to pass through a dozen more hands before it arrives, you can rest easy knowing you did your part.
Weird. I think I'll be fine. I guess. I think I can deliver it. That stack.
Hey,
Uh-oh.
Hello!
I didn't do that. I don't really need to use the ladder just yet again. Can I go anywhere? Don't fall. Alright, I think I'm going to stop it there for today, everybody. Make sure you subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.